She was in 2005. This is Clara Morgan. Hmm? Maybe James, you've heard about her. She's an adult movie actress in France. And why I'm talking about her, because that year the PSG players arrived at the Velodrome in Marseille to find an unbearable smell in their dressing room. Ammonia had been poured everywhere in the dressing room. They had to change dressing room, and while they were getting changed in their new dressing room, Clara Morgan, half naked, walked past in the dressing room with a friend of hers, half naked as well. PSG ended up losing that game 1-0.
Wow.